What is going on, and welcome back to another Blackburn video up on the channel. Hope everybody is having an absolute amazing summer and a nice break from football. So I thought I'd try something different on the channel. I'm going to do a quick transfer window update. So for Blackburn Rovers, they have just made a signing this morning, which was Bradley Johnson on a free transfer from Derby County. So I'm just going to do a few little facts about him. If I get anything wrong, I apologise. I'm not 100% sure with my information, etc. But yeah, just enjoy the video. So his age is 32, so he comes in as a more professional type of guy, like our other signing we've made. Height is 6 foot, so I think he'd be really useful in midfield as well. And of course, he came in on a free transfer. So a little bit about his career. So in 2002 to 2004, he actually started his career at Waltham Forest Football Club. And then of course, he made the move into non-league football in 2004 to 2005, where he played for Cambridge United, making one appearance and scoring no goals. And then he made the move to the non-league, which was 2005 to 2008, where he played for Northampton Town, making 53 appearances and scoring 8 goals. He was then loaned out from that club to Gravenstead, where he made 24 appearances and scored 5 goals. And then from there, he was then transferred over to Stevenage, where he made 4 appearances and scored no goals for them. And that is where his season really kicked off. He then went to Leeds United in 2008 to 2011, where he made 119 appearances, scoring 16 goals for the club and really kicking off his career. And then he went on loan to Brighton Hove Albion, making 10 appearances and scoring 5 goals, and that was the 2008-2009 season. And then finally, before he made the move to Derby, he went to Norwich, where again he had an absolute amazing career with them, which was 2011 to 2015, where he made 142 appearances for the club, scoring 22 or 28 goals for the club. So he really gave Norwich something special, where hopefully it can do the same for Blackburn Rovers. And just before he's moved to Blackburn Rovers, of course, he played for Derby County. That was the 15 to the 19 season. It's 2015 to 2019. He made 141 appearances, just behind his Norwich appearance, and he scored 14 goals for that club as well. And of course, the 5th of July 2019, of course, he then came in and signed for Blackburn Rovers on a free transfer. So for me, I think with him having an older age, I think he'll be a really asset to the club. I think he'll show the young players how it's done. The same with the other transfer as well. We brought in someone else who was a little bit older. We might not see too much of him playing, I'm not too sure, going off his appearances for Norwich 132, Derby 141, and then previously it was only 10 appearances. You go a little bit further down to where he started his career, but hopefully Blackburn Rovers can bring the best out of him. Of course, it is another Bradley. I don't think he'll be a Bradley Dack, don't get me wrong, but it's going to be a crazy season. So that is a little bit about Bradley. I'm going to leave his goals and highlights from Norwich and from Derby, and of course he made a really good interview for when he joined Blackburn Rovers, and I'm going to leave that in as well, so you guys can have a little listen to how he signed and what he felt when he signed that contract for Blackburn Rovers. So I just want to say a massive thank you to everyone for all the support, for keeping the channel going. This is something new, so I've never done it before. So if you do enjoy it, then please don't forget to smash that like button. Don't forget to comment down below and also subscribe. As you know, pre-season starts for Blackburn on Saturday away at Barrow. Sadly, we can't go, but we are going to Rochdale the week after. And of course, from then, we will be going to all the pre-season away games. I think the only two we're missing are Barrow on Saturday, and I think we're missing Mansfield, which is midweek and a little tricky for me to get to. And I will also be obviously bringing new matchday vlogs for home and away games and the ladies and the under 23s, which I'll talk about in a separate video in a couple of minutes. But yeah, so if you do enjoy these videos, then yeah, stay tuned to the channel. Hopefully you enjoy my content, and I shall see you guys next weekend for the first pre-season match day vlog. Bye guys.
You stripped your love down to the wire, by your shining cold alone outside. You stripped it right down to the wire, but I see you behind those tired eyes. Now as you wade through the shadows that live in your heart, you'll find the light that leads home. 'Cause I see you for you, and your beautiful scars take my and don't let go. 'Cause it's not too late, it's not too late. I see the hope in your heart. And sometimes you lose, and sometimes you're shooting broken arrows in the dark. But I see the hope in your heart. Don't let go. 'Cause it's not too late, see the hope in your heart.
Ain't no way, no drama. Just put it through my door.
Break
delighted. You know, I spoke to a lot of people coming when I knew I was coming to the club, and I've only got good things to say about the club. I know a lot of people here, friends who I've played with and played against, and I'm just excited and looking forward to getting ready to go. My aim is to get back into the Premier League. I wanted to do that at Derby, and I was unfortunate not to do it. You know, we missed out in the playoff final last year. But this year, speaking to the staff here and the players, that's their ambition as well. So my ambition is to get into the Premier League, and I want to do that now with this club. As I said, I spoke to a few of the players before coming here, and said their ambition is to be in the Premier League. The staff spoke to me over the phone and told me their ambitions, and you can just feel it when you walk in these doors. Everyone's excited about the new season. You know, they've been working hard. You know, it's a new challenge for me now, coming here, playing with some new players, new manager, and as I said, a new club, and hopefully I can do that here.